Hi, I'm Melanie, and I'm a user experience researcher. Here at Google, we know that people search for a wide variety of things on the web, and we're continually thinking of new features to help people find what they're looking for. But one problem is how to add these features to the search results page in a way that's easy to use and understand. The solution we've come up with is the new Search Options panel, which helps people customize their search results in a number of different ways. While the final design of the Search Options panel may look simple, it's actually the result of a lot of work behind the scenes, with collaboration between design, research, and engineering to ensure that Google users have the best possible user experience. We started over a year ago in the lab, studying how users perceive and interacted with the Search Options panel. And after each round of studies, the UI designers made several different changes, ranging from changes to the positioning of the Search Options panel to how users open and close it. This, together with a small number of experiments run with our live traffic, helped us decide on the final user interface that you see today.